Greetings and welcome to this week's Prime Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden. I'm the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Had a customer call just during the week asking, how do I know that my air prep is working correctly? So what we have here is an air prep 400. That means it's rated to 400 CFM. This is typically used for a blaster using a number of 6, 7 or 8 blast nozzle, which uses up towards 400 CFM of air. You size an air dryer based on how many nozzles you have running. So this one's a 400 CFM rated air dryer. So to find out if your air dryer is correctly, the first thing you want to check is the approach temperature. Most people don't know what that means, so we're going to explain it in this insight. Approach temperature is the temperature difference between the ambient air, which is the air all around us, to the air that comes out of your radiator and into your main vessel. What happens as air comes in from your compressor on this other side, comes into the radiator, it's close to 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Because the amount of energy that an air compressor makes creates a lot of heat, and that air comes in here extremely hot. So as it comes across your radiator, the fan blows through it, and it will cool the air, if it's correctly sized, to 15 degrees approach. So on a 70 degree Fahrenheit day, that means the air temperature coming out of your radiator will be within 15 degrees approach, which is 85 degrees. And you can check that using your dew point meter. Because like this data meter logger, which we released last week, if I simply place it on the other side of this so the sun's light doesn't affect it, it's a sunny day, I can tell that my surface temperature of my steel will be 85, which is the air temperature, and my ambient, because the dew point meter will give me that 70, I know that my radiator is working correctly. Using a correctly sized air dryer is very important. Unfortunately, some manufacturers, when they make air dryers, use different sized radiators. For example, when Schmidt make an air dryer, they use that size to a 950, they use a 1000 CFM rated radiator. Their competitors, however, use a 1000 CFM rated radiator on a 1200. So if you think your air dryer is not working properly, first thing is to check your approach temperature. Is my radiator sized for the job and the amount of air I'm putting through it? So understanding your approach temperature is critical if you're in the abrasive blasting game, because many customers attest taking an air dryer to site is just as important as taking a blast pot. Thanks for watching this week's Prompt Insight. We'll see you next week.